finishing his second season as the Czech Gripen display pilot. He is now going to come in from left to right for a 4-point hesitation roll. To Mach 0.9. And you'll notice they had to come out and reheat, so that rate of acceleration didn't continue because you'd have got very close to going supersonic there. Yeah, Mach 0.9, the highest that aircraft are allowed to go over land as an air display. Yeah, and when people think you only get caused the sonic boom when you get to Mach 1. If you're about Mach 0.5 and you maneuver fence one, in for the slow speed pass. The air-to-air refueling probe in Czech, I think. disconcerting. Which appears in the colours of number 312 Czechoslovak Squadron Royal Air Force during the Second World War. But there, completing his sequence, Captain Ivo Kardoš with the Czech Air Force Yas-39C Gripen. And no sooner has he touched down